Antonio Luciano.
Good evening. My name is Antonio Luciano. Now that the budget has passed, let's see where the district is headed. With the dust settling, it appears that the old bait and switch has actually occurred. That is where the consumer is promised one item in an ad, but when they go to the store, they find out that the item is out of stock and the higher priced item is for sale. Wasn't the music program restored in the final budget? Yes and no. We have heard that 7 music teachers have been laid off for the next school year. However, there were no music program cuts in grades 4 to 6. Now here is the bait and switch. There's a tightening of schedules, reduction in lessons, but no cuts to programs or music-related activities. I guess with reductions in lessons that there will be music study hall sessions in the schools next year. Who needs a teacher when you have the opportunity to have a study hall? Study halls will increase without a shadow of a doubt. But will students be able to graduate with study hall diplomas? Thank you.